Hello, hello everyone. My name is Lara. Welcome to Lara Arago. This video is a horoscope prediction for star sign Pisces for the period from 16 to 22 August. And we will try to see what will be general atmosphere of this period. Also, what will happen in relationship, love, job, travel, because summer, of course, is time for travel, publication, for holiday. Also, possibly the card will say you some warning, and also maybe life prepare for you some surprise. My dear Pisces, so listen very careful, make conclusion, and possibly the card will give you good advice. Also, I want you for personal reading, because just in while personal reading card, the card answered directly for question. If you have, for example, some difficult situation and you cannot take decision, choice, something like that. It can be any subject. So, my dear Pisces, the card want to say you will have some problem with relationship. We can see in this card very nice woman. He is very noble, very honest, very active, very loving, very caring, and he, this couple, they love each other. But we will open next position and we will see what exactly the card want to say. But we can see like some restriction, some hindrance you will have in your relationship, my dear. It will be, you will suffer, you will have some doubts, possibly you will get some not nice information about your man. Exactly, you love this man, it's nice, very nice couple. Possibly you have problem in your relationship with your partner, maybe with your boyfriend or your husband. Let's open this position about family. What the card want to say? Yes, exactly, my dear. I must say, like conversation between you and your family, like silence, completely silence. So I guess you have this difficult hindrance in your relationship, like some barrier, some difficulties. So your relationship now have problem. Look, you try to speak, you try conversation, you try to solve the situation, but everything just very 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 difficult. No conversation, no connection at all. All connection just lost in your family, my dear Pisces. You must be ready. Maybe you know what exactly going on in your life, in your relationship, in your family. At the same time, cards are in position about relationship. We can see like you have some person, secret enemy around you. You must be ready for this. Possibly the card want to say some third person want to be and like to broken your relationship, because sometimes it happen. Even our closest friends try to destroy our relationship because just they envy, because just they don't have great such nice relationship, just envy, just and want. That's why they sometimes they try to destroy nice relationship. And you will get exactly some information, maybe a message, maybe letter, maybe phone call, and some about something not very nice go on in your relationship, my dear. So all your attention will be focused just about relationship, about problem in relationship. In job, I must say you will have suddenly you will get some suggest about possibly new job. Possibly you get you send some resume, possibly you try to find new job and new possibilities, and suddenly you will get this invitation, you will have this phone call from maybe some company, and they will say you congratulations, you have this place, you have this job, and we invite you to be in like with like our workers, my dear. Exactly. About job, I cannot say anything bad. Everything good. What will support you in this period? My dear, we can see again the card show your characteristic. Very nice person. Very careful, very caring, very kind, very polite, very active, very sexy, very sensitive person. And this woman. And so you will celebrate something, maybe some changes, maybe because you will get this suggest about new job, about new place, new work, new possibilities, and you will celebrate something. So such is life. If in some area of life, for example, in love you have difficult, so in area of the job you have nice time and nice success. You will be success. What will be a restriction for you? My dear, I must to say, possibly you going to travel, maybe vacation, maybe holiday, but suddenly you must cancel it all this vacation, this travel, because you will have some problem with your health. Look, we can see this distance and doctor, and you will have some conflict, some arguments. Possibly the card want to say this argument with your partner, with your husband, with your boyfriend, and possibly you will must to cancel it on the line this travel, because you will have this problem, my dear L. So this argument and this restriction will have effect to your health, my dear Pisces, so you must be ready for this. What will be resolved for you? My dear, you will just enjoy at home. Again, card want to say about you, nice person, very nice characteristic about you, your personality. You very faithful person, you very kind, very caring, very loving person, and you enjoy just at home. Also the card say you will get some very important document. Maybe the card want to say exactly about this, suggest about new job, new possibilities, you will get possibly new job, my dear. And you will be surprised, this company will offer you nice salary, my dear. So congratulations. What will surprise you on this? The card want to say will see your partner and just from another side. So you will see your partner from new side. You will open suddenly. You will open this option in your partner, a little bit like maybe cheating, like fake. Something fake side in your partner. You will see, maybe you will understand, like your partner a little bit selfish or just thinking about himself, and just at the same time you will solve the situation, this difficulties about your family, about your partner, about your husband, but maybe you just will decide to be a little bit maybe more foxy or just a little bit selfish. Of course, it's a great decision, my dear, because we must think just about ourselves, because because when we devote our life just to our partner, we ready to give to our partner just everything, and devote all our life just for them, but they sometimes just use this just in bad way against us. Unfortunately, it happened in our life. So just thinking about yourself and to be a little bit selfish. It will be great for you, my dear. Look, you will surprise this new option, and you will see your partner from another side. What advice for you, my dear. Exactly, the card won't say yes, you are in person, but above all you must respect just yourself, just respect yourself. And just the card say what? Possibly you have a nice hobby, like your favorite hobby, so focus your attention about your hobby, because exactly your hobby, your favorite hobby, can bring for you good financial result, and you love this hobby. So just focus. If, for example, around you just going something strange, so you, maybe your partner doesn't respect you enough, and you will see this, and you will open your eyes about your partner, and some difficulties, you will be disappointed a little bit from your partner. So just focus your attention about your hobby, about because exactly, look, this hobby can bring for you big money. Look, I don't know what this hobby, but exactly cards say just focus your attention to your hobby, my dear, and devote yourself maybe more to this hobby and to yourself, about your health. Also, focus your attention, be careful just about your health. Take care of yourself, my dear Pisces. So not very bad time will be in this period for you, just you must be very careful about your partner. And so about your health, also just devote more yourself to your hobby, because your hobby can bring for you to you good financial result. You will be surprised and you will be very, very happy. Congratulations, my dear Pisces. And if you liked this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel, write your comment, your amazing life story. And I wish you all the best. Thank you for your attention and see you soon again. I always work for you. This is my pleasure and for your pleasure. Bye-bye, my dear Pisces.